Hey, welcome back to Paradise Videos. Today we're in Villamartin, Orihuela Costa, on the Costa Blanca. We're at the famous Plaza Square, which is very, very popular for the tourists. Lots of restaurants inside. It's spoiled for choice, actually. And in the summer months, they have a little bandstand in the middle, have charity organisations. Yeah, really, really buzzing. I mean, today's, what, March? So we're still in the winter months, but give it a couple of months, the old plaza, whew, you won't be able to move in there in the summer. Yeah, it's how busy it is. But you've got parking just outside here, you've got a little car park here. Yeah, just across from the plaza, a little slip road there, you've got three little restaurants over there. There you go, Italian restaurant, and then you've got the driver's bar. Looks like they've got a little boot fair on today, so today being Wednesday, so it must be their boot fair day. Got a pool table in there, you can get some steak meals and menus of the day there as well, do nice food. They have a karaoke on, entertainment on the evenings. Yeah, nice little bar that is. Yeah, so that's just across the road from the plaza, just down the slip road, as you can see from here. The plaza's just over there. There you go. So yeah, just across where the plaza is. And the golf course is just there. Yeah, so this is the golf course, Villamartin golf course, quite popular with the locals. It's a nice 18-hole golf course there. Lovely greens. Does get very, very busy, and this is just next door to the plaza, so if you want a game of golf, this is where you come, just up here. And there, yeah, entrance just in there. Yeah, so this golf course is bang next door to the Villamartin Plaza. You've got a little practice putting area there and a little range just inside there. You go and pay for your green fees. Does get busy in there. Got a restaurant in there as well and a bar. Yeah, very, very popular for the locals here. Okay, we're gonna go and have a look inside the plaza. So yeah, there's a car park there, and you've got a car park across there and at the front, and just down the side you can find parking. So you'll always get a parking space. You've got all little shops down the side here, hairdressers and estate agents, shrubberies, all sorts going on along here. And you can get into the plaza from up there as well. There's all round, it's like a square, you can get in from all entrances. But we're gonna come in from the main entrance, which is just along here. As you see, lots of shops and estate agents, restaurants, you've got banks, supermarket along here. Just up there on the right, you've got a Chinese restaurant, you've got a taxi stand across the road. So if you need a taxi, you just wait there, taxis will come and get you. So you've got two levels for the plaza. So you've got a downstairs level and an upstairs level. We'll take you downstairs first. I mean, in the summer, just along here, you'll get the women selling their handbags and flatting hairs and all sorts. So you'll have stalls out here. Yeah, it's a very pretty place. Very pretty. Like I say, it's March, so, and it's midday, so it's not really actually going to be super busy, but we can show you around without anyone getting in the way. Got a lovely Indian restaurant here, the Copper Chimney. They do a menu of the day there as well. And then along here, the hen's teeth. And
Casada. We'll take a trip over Casada. We'll do a video of Casada. So if you subscribe, you'll get a notification when I do a video of Casada. Take you over there. Pretty little place. The other side of Torre Vecchia. But yeah, so you've got another Indian restaurant here. And just before there, you've got a bar. Nice little bar in there. And this is the square. It's where they'll have the bandstands on in the summer. That'd be all lit up. All lights all the way around. All along here. All outside here. There'll be tables and chairs. You'll struggle to get a space. That's how busy it is in the summer months. Bogies. Appropriately named after the golf course, I suppose, for the golfers next door. Bogies Restaurant. Yeah, there's tons of restaurants in here, bars, Irish bars, English bars. But yeah, it's a good time to video it because there's not going to be anyone in the way. A nice little bar tacked around here, an Irish one. Got nice little gardens. Seating area. Got a pool table there. Yeah, we're going to go round the square and then I'll show you upstairs, show you the only way is Essex, Mark Wright's restaurant. Which is up there, the old restaurant. A lot of people go, Eduardo's. Yeah. Famous because of Mark Wright, but there you go. We're going to take a look up there. It'll be more open. But the summer months, everything will be open. We've got a phone shop upstairs as well. I'll take you around there. See if you need phone repairs. Pretty good in there, actually. Yeah, very pretty place. Yeah, this place is super buzzing in the summer. Give it April, end of April. The atmosphere is electric. So yeah, this is the downstairs. To say upstairs is a lot nicer. And probably a lot warmer. So yeah. Just gonna go upstairs. Yep, spot for choice out the restaurants, that's for sure. Got estate agents, and right next door to the right, you've got another lovely restaurant, supposed to be highly recommended for lunches. And then the old famous Eduardo's. You have to pre-book this because it is super, super busy. Since the last time I've come, they've obviously spent more money on it. They've put all new doors in. Yeah, very pretty. Yeah, as you can see, Eduardo's got all the way around there. They've got themselves a bar here, all opening up, which is attached to the restaurant. And just through them doors there, you'll find the toilets. But yeah, they have all tables outside here. But you must book for this restaurant. They do set menus. And they have lots of entertainment on in the summer months. And in the afternoons, when they do their roast dinners, they have entertainment in the afternoon. They normally have a singer on. Yeah, it's quite a big little plot there. They've got the old corner there. All the tables will be outside. And it goes right back down here. It goes right along here. So yeah, it's a big old place. And since the last time I've come. So yeah, that's Eduardo's. So we're carrying on around the square. Just round here, you've got another popular restaurant. a lot of people recommend and go to called the Fairways. Again, appropriately named after the golf next door. But yeah, Fairways, they do roast dinners on Sunday as well. All tables will be along here in the summer. Also, probably advise to book that in the summer months. That's the old Fairways. And this is the view from up to top, looking down. All be lit up at night, all these little lanterns on the edges. Yeah, amazing, amazing pictures. Another Indian casino. And with bars. Bit of renovation going on now. This is that phone shop just tucked away. Like I say, got a phone shop there and another kebab and Indian along there. And a little post office on the end and a tattoo artist. So yeah, I'm just down here. Got a sports bar. Showing all your sports, called the Hub. And next door you've got a tavern. Pretty reasonable price, the old tavern, for Sunday lunches. If you want a Sunday lunch, get a good lunch here. Good old dessert as well. Very reasonable price. There you go, cod and chips, $9.95. They do English breakfast, as you can see, $4.95. But you normally get a Sunday lunch here for around €11, which is a free course. Let's have a look. This is here. That says here, $4.895.